Hello, I'm Nikias Klohr, head of R&D here at RaceResult, and today I would like to talk about the precision of our active timing system. For a first test, we mounted two ActivePro transponders to the fork of a bicycle, and you would expect that those two transponders record the same time when you cross the timing system with them. As you can see, the results are quite satisfying. After this test, we wanted to know how precise the timing system really is. So we took a professional scanline camera, which is normally used at the Olympic Games or the Tour de France, to compare that to the precision of our timing system. For this test, we set up an active timing system and a FinishLynx scanline camera at a timing point and attached an ActivePro transponder to the fork of a bicycle. As you can see, we overlaid the timing data from the timing system over the picture of the FinishLynx camera. So we are very happy with the results of our test. And we believe that the active timing system will give you results very close to what you can expect from a scanline camera.